The video I'm about to show you is from footage of 2002 when I was drag racing. Now, it's not that I made it in 2002. I made it a few years later when YouTube first got started, and it was my first video I uploaded to YouTube. And if I had the vision I have now about YouTube back then, man, I'd be like bigger than PewDiePie. Right. Probably not, but you know, a guy can dream, right? Leave the regrets in the past. I took this video off of YouTube because I was not really doing much with YouTube anyway, and I thought, well, you know, I'm actually going to do something different here, and I'm going to do this other thing. And so I kind of repurposed my YouTube channel, and I took down the videos that were not relevant. Looking back now, I see it was a mistake. And those videos that I did at that point, I moved all that stuff to another channel. That if you're into political stuff, I'll put a link up here. You can go check out that channel. Leave me a comment below. Tell me how you liked it. Give me a thumb one way or the other. Just give me something. Let me know how I'm doing. Have fun. Why else would you go on an adventure other than to have fun? Turn here. And, which, you know, won't use it for this other stuff. If you want to check that out, I think I got one more bump here. Not that, I mean, anyway, leave lives of regrets. Lives of